PhD with Scott Murdoch Trailer Sales. Wanted to take the opportunity to introduce you to a new model introduced by Trails West and carried by us. This is the new Santa Fe model. This trailer is very customizable. Concept is a stock combo style trailer where we can do more with the horse trailer itself as far as adding length, stalls, gates to it. We can add more as far as the tap room goes, and we can even do a weekender type interior in this. This trailer shows that weekender interior. So up front in this trailer, we've got a fully lined and insulated dressing room. This is a 5-foot short wall. We've got full width boot box. In the boot box, we're gonna have electricity for this trailer. This one is outfitted right now with a heater. So we do have a heater in this trailer. It does conform to RV industry standards as far as having a safe heater in it. All LED lighting on the interior. We do have a mattress in it and plenty of ventilation with the windows in the trailer. It does come with safety devices such as a smoke detector. You can see inside the windows, and we do have the camper vent. We do have a few of the hat savers for your cowboy hat. Also the 110 volt wiring. This trailer is pre-wired for the air conditioner, so we can remove the vent and install an air conditioner for you. You can see that you've got plenty of room in this trailer, and kind of gives you things that you would want for the weekend without adding too much length or weight to the trailer. This trailer, we also have the side tack option from Trails West. Really popular option. Doesn't add much length to the trailer, but it does make a really nice compartment that's going to be sealed off from the rest of the trailer. We do have a 25 gallon water tank, auxiliary water tank in the trailer also in the corner. And you can see everything will fold away to make a really nice space with all the room that you need for your gear. On the side of the trailer, one of the big things that you can kind of see on this model compared to anything else that Trails West has offered is going to be the aluminum extrusion option. Trails West is known for building a steel trailer. However, in the last few years, they've really gone leaps and bounds as far as adding aluminum to the high impact areas of the trailer. We still end up with the base frame, which is going to give you the strength of the steel. And then we've got the aluminum extrusion, so offer the corrosion resistance of the aluminum. And then anything that is steel is fully painted, automotive grade paint finish, DuPont Emron paint, exterior load lights. We do have more running lights across the top, outside ties, full length running board on the trailer. As we move to the back, this trailer we outfitted with the double rear doors, going into a 7-foot wide horse compartment and a full 7 feet tall also. We've got good rear bumpers on it. More load lights over the back, plenty of LED lights on the interior trailer. We do have the removable plexiglass in this trailer. The kick wall is going to be fully rubber lined here. We can also do that to the front wall, add as much or as little as you wanted to there. This trailer is 21 feet long. The stock compartment is going to have three individual dividers to make four compartments. And we do have the airflow dividers, and they're also padded. The flooring on this trailer is the optional polylast flooring. This is a poured in rubber over the top of the 2x12 Douglas fir timbers that Trails West uses. As we go into the horse compartment, you can see we have a roof vent per stall on this trailer. And then the rotary style latches that Trails West is known for, which really reduces the rattle going down the road, holds them really nice and tight, and that's one of the big advantages with the steel frame. It's super, super difficult to do that in an aluminum trailer and something that'll hold up. This trailer does have the escape door on it. It's optional, you can do that with or without. On this side of the trailer, you'll be able to see, you can see the exhaust for your heater going underneath here to where we do have the dual propane tanks, battery box on this trailer to be able to run all your lights and your furnace without being plugged in. For more information on this trailer, contact myself, Steve Burnett, or Al DeBelli. You can find the trailer with more pictures and description on our website, murdochtrailers.com.